This is public indecency.
It's actually breast
you're
milk.
You're doing public indecency.
It's
you're
not. It's milk.
You're pulling your out.
It's breast milk.
You're pulling your out and putting it on my car.
Yep, there's milk on your
exactly.
car.
Exactly. That's public
because
indecency.
Because you, it's not public indecency.
Listen, I got you on video. I can call the police right now
go
or you can
for
just
it
leave.
Because it's breast milk.
Now, listen, usually I'm for a woman's right to breastfeed wherever she chooses. But breastfeeding a car is not covered in my advocacy. This Karen was upset because that young man was able to get a parking spot that she believed she owned. So to get back at him, she took out her breast and she sprayed his window. I'm sorry, y'all. It is funny. She sprayed his window with breast milk. When I tell you, there's a part of me that actually appreciates the creative element of this whole thing. Because you, who would have thought, hey, this is a response that we've never seen before. It's rare on earth something happens that has never happened in the history of the planet. I don't think anyone in the history of earth has ever gotten back at someone by spraying their breast milk on the window. I could be wrong here. All right, I could be absolutely wrong. There is one person who would have appreciated that breast milk. Unfortunately, it's not Cambodian. All right. Dina Dahl, I've seen some things in my life. This is actually an absolute first. What about you?
Yeah, I agree. I mean, she could have spit on his car if she was really angry with him, but instead she's doing something that she's probably also giving life to her child for. So it's definitely an odd way of trying to get back at somebody.
Yeah, it was great. Great moments in Karenicity.